New this hour, state police investigating a deadly motorcycle crash in Craig County. It happened yesterday on Route 311 near Mountain Acres Lane. Troopers say 65-year-old Samuel Franklin of Newcastle was heading north when his motorcycle ran off the road and hit a guardrail. Troopers say he was wearing a helmet but died at the scene.